Greetings, dear viewers. In this video, we will show you how to install the management panel of Handy Backup Server Network and a server agent or workstation agent for a remote machine in a local network. Run the Handy Backup installation package as an administrator. Read and accept the licensing agreement. Select Server Edition for Handy Backup Server Network. Enter a password for a local workstation where you plan to set up a management panel and then click Install. After setup, the program will start for the first time. Enter again a password that you entered during the installation to connect to a local server agent. Now you can create any task but only for just one computer, a management panel machine. To install additional server and workstation agents, create new network agent installers. Open the main menu and in the service section select Run Centralized Install. This will open an installation utility. Modern versions of Handy Backup will install remote server and workstation agents automatically. This program will configure and copy all necessary files. Add a name or IP of a remote machine to an agent. The program will automatically select 32 or 64-bit version of an agent according to target OS. But you can also select an appropriate version manually here. You must also enter name and a password for remote machine administrating to install a network agent. The program will select a connection port between an agent and the management panel automatically. But sometimes you may have a need to add it manually for a stable remote connection. In addition, you can ping a remote machine from a management console before installation to be sure of stable network connection. To create another server or workstation agent, click on the Add a Machine and reply all actions described above. When completing selection, click Install and wait until the message of finishing installation will appear. Now, return to the Handy Backup Management panel. Now, when you will create a new task, on steps 2 and 3, you will see a new machine in the drop-down list on the upper left section. For this machine, you can create any backup, recovery, and synchronization tasks. Now, let us show you how to create a backup task from a remote machine containing a server or a workstation agent to Handy Backup Server Network Management Panel server. When you create a new backup task, we can get access to remote machines with installed server agents and workstation agents on step 2 and 3. Now, let us copy content from one machine to another. Firstly, open the Explorer and select My Desktop to be sure that this folder contains some data to backup. Open Handy Backup Server Network, create a new task and select Backup. Mark the Advanced Mode option. On step 2, select a remote machine with a pre-installed network agent on it from a drop-down list of target computers. Select Data for backing up. In this video, we will copy data from Desktop. Open My Desktop plugin in the Users folder group. Mark checkboxes against selected data. Then click Next. On step 3, pre-select backup storage. Select a machine with the management panel installed on it. In a drop-down list above, choose an appropriate folder or media on that computer and click Next. The next step allows fine-tuning a backup task by selecting between full, incremental, differential or mixed backup types. Set up keeping some versions of the same backup and add timestamps. Step 5 contains options for backup compression and encryption. The setting are quite simple, just skip this step for now. Step 6 is for scheduling. Enable scheduler and set up automatic repeating on this task on Fridays at 6 p.m. Step 7 allows turning on email notifications and set up running external software before or after a task. On the last step, give a name for a task. You can also view all task properties together and be sure that the task will copy your data from a remote machine to a management panel server. Click Finish. In the main window, you can see a task progress bar, as well as a task log. the finished task will have the success status. Open a folder that contains our backup and a zero subfolders here. You can see a file backup HBI, the backup index file, and the backup files folder containing all data from server of workstation agent in the native format. Note that server agents and workstation agents can appear just the same, but in practice work with completely different data types. Workstation agents allow only files and folders backup, as well as saving emails, libraries, and drive images. Server agents will work also with databases, virtual machines, and other server-level data. Thanks for watching! We hope this video is useful for you.